Hi viewers, welcome to Menti Facts. Leaf transpiration, science experiment. Humans sweat by excreting water through pores to cool down the body. Similarly, a plant goes through transpiration to help carry nutrients throughout the plant and maintain the water balance. Choose a Karpuravalli plant branch that has a large number of healthy leaves. Cover a polythene bag over some leaves. Tie the mouth of polythene bag by using a thread. Karpuravalli plant leaves covered with polythene bag is left over for 1 hour in sunlight. Let's wait for 1 hour. After 1 hour, small droplets of water appear on the inner side of the polythene bag. The plant gives off water vapor through its leaves, which condenses on the inner surface of the polythene bag. The loss of excess water from plant through stomata present in their leaves is called transpiration. Functions of transpiration: exerts a cooling effect on plants. Uptake of minerals, salts and maintenance of water balance. How does transpiration occur in plants? Water moves from the soil into roots, up through the stem into leaves. The water warmed by the sun turns into water vapor and passes out through thousands of tiny pores, that's the stomata, mostly on the underside of the leaf surface. After 1 day, more water droplets are formed inside the polythene bag. Cut the thread using the scissor. Remove the polythene bag from the stem of the Karpuravalli plant. You can see the large amount of water in the polythene bag. So, transpiration is an important factor in the water cycle as it is one of the major sources of water into the atmosphere. Thanks for watching.